Welcome to our ICE WBCS channel. Today's topic is important West Bengal government schemes. Number one is Konyashri Prokalpo, which was launched in 2013, is a scheme for empowering the girl child through enabling their education and thus preventing their marriage at an early age. Number two is Shobuj Sathi Prokalpo, which was launched in 2015. For gifting bicycles to students of classes 9, 10, 11 and 12, both boys and girls, to make it easier for even those are living in far off places to come to school. Number 3 is Khadya Sathi Prokalpo, which was launched in 2016. The state government is ensuring food security for people of the state. The hallmark of the scheme being gifting 5 kilograms of rice or wheat per family member per month at rupees 2 per kilogram. Number 4 is Shobuj Sri Prokalpo, which was launched in 2016. The mother of a newborn girl child is handed over saplings for planting at free of cost. Number 5 is Shikshashri Prokalpo. It is a scholarship scheme begun in 2014 for scheduled caste category student from classes 5 to 8. Next is Goti Dhara. It is a housing scheme introduced in 2014. Government provides loan up to 10 lakhs on easy installment basis to enable people to buy cars, small trucks, etc. Number 7, Gitanjali. It is also a housing scheme introduced in 2011, meant for providing shelter to people belonging to economically weaker sections. Number 8, Shastho Sathi Prokalpo, which was launched in 2016, is a cashless group health insurance scheme for all the employee of the state government. Number 9, Shobola, which was launched in 2011 for adolescent girls to improve the nutritional and health status of the girls between 11 to 18 years. Number 10 is Rupashri Prokalpo. It provides financial grant of 25,000 rupees to girls above 18 years old for marriage purpose. And the last one is Pathoshri Obhijan. More than 7,000 stretches of roads comprising 12,000 kilometers across the state will be repaired under this scheme.